One of those heroes killed in the battle was former Rangers player Jimmy Speirs. Jimmy volunteered to join the Queen's Own Cavalry Highlanders in 1915 and won the military medal for bravery. He was killed during the Battle of Passchendaele in August 1917 at the age of just 31, leaving behind a wife and two young children. A special song dedicated to Jimmy and to celebrate the sacrifice of his fellow soldiers has been written by Alan Bryan, who is a guest at the club today. Please turn your attention to the big screens as you play Sing for the Boys.
I'm going to go to the hospital.